अस्सलाम वालेकुम लेवल टू, दिस इज़ मी मदीहा इमाम, योर मैथ टीचर। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज द टू टॉपिक्स, मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड नंबर 2000। लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट द फर्स्ट वन, प्लेस वैल्यू। द पोजिशन और प्लेस ऑफ अ डिजिट इन अ नंबर रिटन इन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म डिटरमाइंस द एक्चुअल वैल्यू द डिजिट रिप्रेजेंट। लेट्स हैव अ क्विक रिव्यू ऑफ व्हाट इज इवन एंड ऑड नंबर। A whole number is even if it is divisible by 2. A whole number is odd if it is not divisible by 2. Let's talk about the number pattern. A number pattern is a sequence of a numbers that follows a specific rule, repeating or growing. Examples: skip counting 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. In this pattern, we skip 2 numbers to make a number pattern. Now another example is repeating numbers. As you notice that the after 3 digits the number is repeating same 1 2 3, 1 2 3, 1 2 3. So what is the next number? 1 2 3. Now revise what is multiplication. Multiplication is just repeated addition. It is a fast way of adding a series of a number. Examples: 2 multiplied by 4 equals to 8, and if we are 8, so we need to add 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. So if we multiply, we simply say 2 4s are 8. Let's discuss about the week 5th and 6th week work. As you see, the first task is to practice of place value, page number 8 and 13 in book 2. Task number 2 is copy work of even and odd number which I shared in group, and the task 3 is do multiplication stories in copy from page number 77, book 2. I will also share the picture of after 6 weeks online class. The last task is solve pages 68, 72 and 75 in book 2. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.